Hello again, it's me, Andrew Wong, cosplayer and fitness model. And as I said before, I am proud to be a geek. And last time I talked about how weight training decreases and offsets the old age mental problem, dementia. Now, another thing which research has proven about weight training is it also offsets the old age disease of osteoporosis. Have you heard of osteoporosis? Well, osteoporosis basically means as you age, your bones age. As in, what happens is your bones are made up of deposits of calcium. And over time, those calcium deposits deplete due to, say, bad diet and bad lifestyle. So what happens is exercise, especially weight training, that bears down on your bones decreases or offsets osteoporosis. It's true. So to give you an example, astronauts that live out in space, what tends to happen is that they're living in a zero gravity environment. And so because there is very little gravity, eventually what happens is the body becomes lazy. And then when these astronauts return back to Earth, where the gravity level is normal, they practically can't move because of the fact that they've been used to living in a zero gravity environment where their muscles have become practically useless, that when they come to a normal gravity environment, when they land back on Earth, they just feel woozy and they can barely walk or stand. And that's the thing about osteoporosis. Over time, as a result of lack of exercise and bad diet, where you're not getting enough calcium in the form of, say, dairy products are high in calcium, even green leafy vegetables are high in calcium, the bones become brittle and weak. And then as you get older, doing something as simple as bending down to pick up a book, you could actually like break your back. But however, research shows that besides eating a lot of calcium in your diet in the form of dairy products such as yogurt, milk, cheese, and green leafy vegetables such as spinach, cabbage, things like sweet potato leaves, kale, the weight that you bear upon your bones forces the bones to become bigger and stronger. And then what happens is it offsets osteoporosis. So there you go. You think to yourself, you know, doing weight-bearing exercise is supposed to be good for your muscles, but it's also good for your bones to offset osteoporosis. So don't worry about your age. Everybody, regardless if they're 20 or if they're 40 or 50 or 60, should take up some weight-bearing exercise because it's good for your bones and offsets osteoporosis. So this is me, Andrew, off to eat a bucket of yogurt to maintain my calcium and also continue my weight training. So I'll see you later. Bye.